observatory. I can see the location of your call. Hang tight. The weather truck is there. Just throw your trash in the back.
I see them. You and me are inside your mind in a simulation. I've been here waiting for your awakening for many years. The purpose, I believe, is to test your mental facilities after a long hibernation to check that all your circuits are at least fairly functional. It's a part of a standard awakening process. What you see is a mindscape simulation delivered directly to your brain that you can interact with. I am your neighbor. I live just a house down from yours, but I got bored after a century and came here to explore. You won't believe all the things to be observed down here. Mesmerizing. Besides all that, I am an AI software guide to help you as part of your awakening procedure. For that, I need to look for an answer. And for that, I need a looking glass. Unfortunately, I forgot it at my house. It's the one with the note on the door. You should be able to make it inside from the back of the house. The solution to exiting the simulation lies behind the locked door, and the key to it can be found inside the room you awoke in. But before you can exit, you need to fix the clock tower in order to be sure that everything is optimal as part of your rejuvenation process. To access the clock tower, stand in front of its door for a moment to open it. Thanks for all this time together, and good luck out there. Bye-bye!
filthy inmates. Report. Everything normal, however, it seems that some of the inmates are in possession of contraband. They are located in A22, B34, C12, and D24. I also noticed that one of the inmates threw something from the ledge that may have landed on the roof, although I'm not absolutely sure about this as my eyesight is not quite what it used to be.
This is your deputy Warren.
It's me.
You may know that you are currently standing in prison, which, of course, seems fitting for you are indeed a prisoner. Be that as it may, I was told to give you an assignment. We need to do some tests regarding the security of the facility. This includes the prison block you're in. Basically, we want you to try and break out of prison. The rules are simple. Break out of prison. If you can't do it, there's a red button near the exit. Press that, and the experiment will end. We'll have to mark that down as a failure on your part, though, so please do your best. There might even be an Orbidec t-shirt in it for you, should you find something. Good luck, inmates. You're like a criminal mastermind, you know that? I guess that's a pretty good reason for you to be incarcerated as it is. But don't worry, instead of that, there's gonna be some high marks for you on this. Looks like you found some use for stuff like calculators and books. Well, can't have those around from this point on. I'm sure the other prisoners wouldn't exactly prefer it this way, since there's not a whole lot to do as it is. But don't worry, we won't tell them it's thanks to you. I'll see what I can do about that shirt. Appreciate it, inmates. Now it's time to head on back.